The Ministry of Veterans Affairs is mandated to address the plight of veterans of the National Liberation Struggle by initiating programs that will address their socio-economic needs. Amongst the ministry's initiatives is the housing project to ensure that veterans live in decent houses befitting their status. The Deputy Minister of Veterans Affairs, Hilma Nicanor, said the ministry is cognizant of the crucial role the veterans played during the liberation struggle and will continue to show them the nation's appreciation for what they have done.
Most of our veterans live in proper housing or are struggling to get a house they can call home. Therefore, it is the responsibility of the Ministry of Veterans Affairs to provide to the eligible veterans with housing to ensure that the veterans of the National Liberation Struggle are properly accommodated.
In order to qualify for the housing project, a particular veteran has to be registered with the ministry and should be an elderly or disabled citizen who is living in a non-standard house or does not own a house at all. Veronica Esther Gorases met the criteria, hence the handover of the house. Nicanor thus urged the beneficiary to take good care of the house.
It is the responsibility of such veteran, him, herself, to maintain, renovate, such houses after they have been handed over to them.
Nicanor further indicated that the provision of housing to war veterans will continue every financial year depending on the availability of funds.